សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងចុច like ឬចុច subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលា
តំណាងរាស្ត្រអាមេរិកប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State 2រូបក្នុងចំណោម4រូបដែលត្រូវបានរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញប្រើប្រាស់ដើម្បីបំភាន់មតិជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិថាជាអ្នកសង្កេតការណ៍ស្របច្បាប់របស់អាមេរិកបានចេញមុខទទួលស្គាល់ថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាជាការបោះឆ្នោតមិនមានភាពស្របច្បាប់ការទទួលស្គាល់នេះធ្វើឡើងស្របពេលដែលលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏ចម្រូងចម្រាសកំពុងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពស្រពិចស្រពិលខណៈដែលសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិជាពិសេសក្រមប្រទេសប្រចាំលោកប្រកាសមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនោះពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោកមិរិទ្ធរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
តំណាងរាជអាមេរិកប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State ចំនួន2រូបក្នុងចំណោម4រូបដែលមានឋានានុក្រមទាបជាងតំណាងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលសហព័ន្ធទាំងមូលរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកហើយដែលត្រូវបានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនតាមរយៈក្រសួងការបរទេសនិងកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការអន្តរជាតិអញ្ជើញឲ្យមកចូលរួមសង្កេតការណ៍ការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាបានចេញមុខទទួលស្គាល់អំពីភាពមិនស្របច្បាប់នៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះតំណាងរាជអាមេរិកប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State ទាំងពីររូបនោះរួមមានលោក Drew Mark Evan និងលោក Brandon Wick លោកទាំងពីរគឺជាតំណាងរាជអាមេរិកពីររូបក្នុងចំណោម4រូបរួមមានសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State លោក Duff Erickson និងតំណាងរាជម្នាក់ទៀតប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State លោក Vincent Bays ដែលត្រូវបានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនព្យាយាមអូសទាញនិងប្រើប្រាស់រូបភាពរបស់ពួកគាត់យកទៅអួតថាជាតំណាងរាស្ត្រអាមេរិកដែលបានមកសង្កេតការណ៍ការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាក្នុងអ្វីមួយដែលត្រូវបានអ្នកវិភាគមើលឃើញថាជាការប៉ុនប៉ងព្យាយាមទទួលបាននូវភាពស្របច្បាប់ជំវិញការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏ចម្រូងចម្រាសនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែគម្រោងការរបស់គណបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននេះត្រូវបានទទួលរងនូវការបរាជ័យក្រោយពេលដែលតំណាងរាស្ត្រ2រូបប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State នេះបានសម្រេចចិត្តចាក់ចេញពីកម្ពុជាវិញដោយមិននៅរងចាំសង្កេតការណ៍ការបោះឆ្នោតនេះឲ្យបានចប់ចុងចប់ដើមនោះឡើយបន្ទាប់ពីដឹងថាគណបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានព្យាយាមប្រើប្រាស់ក្រុមរបស់លោកដើម្បីទាក់ទាញយកភាពស្របច្បាប់ពីការបោះឆ្នោតនេះតំណាងរាស្ត្រអាមេរិកប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State លោក Drew Mark Evan ត្រូវបានកាសែត Seattle Times ស្រង់ប្រសាសន៍ក្នុងអត្ថបទមួយចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី4សីហាដាក់ចំណងជើងថាសំណួរជាច្រើនត្រូវបានចោទសួរឡើងជុំវិញករណីដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់តំណាងរាស្ត្រប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State ទៅកាន់កម្ពុជាដើម្បីសង្កេតការណ៍ការបោះឆ្នោតលោក Drew Mark Evan បញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់កាសែត Seattle Times ថានៅក្នុងដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចនោះលោកបានជួបនាយកក្រៅផ្លូវការជាមួយពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាមួយចំនួនហើយលោកពិតជាអាចមើលឃើញពីការមិនពេញចិត្តរបស់ពួកគេចំពោះការបោះឆ្នោតនេះលោកថាលោកទៅបានទទួលដំណឹងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកទៅបានសម្រេចអនុម័តច្បាប់ដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មដល់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្រោយពេលដែលលោកបានទៅដល់កម្ពុជាទៅហើយលោកបន្តថាក្រោយមកឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រចាំកម្ពុជាបានបង្ហាញពីក្តីបារម្ភយ៉ាងខ្លាំងជុំវិញដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតនេះនៅក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំមួយហើយក្រោយពេលដែលលោកបានចាកចេញពីកិច្ចប្រជុំនោះលោកក៏បានប្រាប់ទៅសហការីរបស់លោកម្នាក់ទៀតគឺលោក Brandon Wick ថាលោកសម្រេចចិត្តមិននៅឃ្លាំមើលដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតនេះតទៅទៀតទេដោយត្រូវតែចាកចេញពីកម្ពុជាវិញដោយកាត់បន្ថយរយៈពេលទស្សនកិច្ចនេះឲ្យខ្លីវិញការថ្លែងទទួលស្គាល់ដូច្នេះរបស់តំណាងរាស្ត្រអាមេរិកប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State នេះធ្វើឡើងក្រោយពេលដែលពួកលោកវិលត្រឡប់មកកាន់ឋានៈរដ្ឋអាមេរិកវិញហើយត្រូវបានអភិបាលប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State មកពីគណៈបាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលោក J. Inslee សរសេរលិខិតចុះថ្ងៃទី2សីហាចោទសួរទៅកាន់តំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាទាំង4រូបនេះជុំវិញករណីដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់ពួកគេមកកាន់កម្ពុជានៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បោះឆ្នោតដ៏ចម្រូងចម្រាសនេះអភិបាលប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State លោក J. Inslee បានសម្ដែងក្តីបារម្ភអំពីដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចមកកាន់កម្ពុជារបស់ក្រុមតំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាទាំង4រូបនេះដោយលោកសរសេរថាបានបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានការបន្សល់ទុកនៅចំណាប់អារម្មណ៍ក្នុងចំណោមមជ្ឈដ្ឋានមួយចំនួនថាបុគ្គលទាំង4រូបនេះប៉ុនប៉ងផ្ដោតទំនុកចិត្តដល់របបក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងការបោះឆ្នោតដែលលោកថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតคล้ายๆក្នុងលិខិតដដែលនេះអភិបាលរដ្ឋ Washington State មិនភ្លេចរំលឹកដល់ក្រុមតំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាទាំង4រូបនេះអំពីភាពសាហាវព្រៃផ្សៃនៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលបានទទួលរងនឹងការថ្កោលទោសជំទាស់ពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិខណៈដែលសេតាវិមានចាត់ទុកការបោះឆ្នោតនេះថាមានភាពចន្លោះប្រហោងជាច្រើនដែលមិនអាចឲ្យគេចាត់ទុកថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌បាននោះឡើយ អភិបាលប្រចាំរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតលោកជេអ៊ីនស្លីក៏បានទៀមទាឲ្យក្រុមតំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងសមាជិកប្រតិភិយប្រចាំរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតទាំង4រូបនេះផ្ដល់នូវចម្លើយដ៏សំណួរចំនួន10ដែលលោកបានចោទសួរទៅកាន់ពួកគេនិងស្នើឲ្យពួកគេបកស្រាយពន្យល់សំណួរទាំងនោះរួមមានអ្នកប្រួយផ្ដាមឲ្យមានការតាក់ទងជាមួយរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងការរៀបចំដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចនេះអ្នកចេញថ្លៃចំណាយផ្សេងៗពីដំណើរទស្ ហើយបានធ្វើឡើងតាមរយៈក្រសួងការបរទេសឬមន្ត្រីណាមួយនៃរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកដែរឬទេនៅមុនឬនៅក្រោយដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចនេះ សំណួរមួយទៀតរបស់អភិបាលប្រចាំរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតលោកជេអ៊ីនស្លីចោទសួរថាតើពួកគេមានបានព្យាយាមជួបជាមួយសហគមន៍ខ្មែរនៅរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតហើយស្វែងយល់អំពីឥទ្ធិពលនៃដំណើរទស្សនកិច្ចរបស់ពួកគេនេះព្រមទាំងពីសំណាក់អ្នកទាំងឡាយណាដែលបានទទួលរងគ្រោះដោយសារតែកណ្ដាប់ដៃរបស់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែរឬយ៉ាងណានោះ លោកទ្រូម៉ាក់អេវិននិងលោកប្រេនដិនវិកអះអាងប្រាប់កាសែតស៊ីអារ៉លថាមស៍ថាពួកគេបានចេញលុយថ្លៃចំណាយទស្សនកិច្ចនេះដល់ខ្លួនឯងហើយថាពួកគេបានបដិសេធមិនទទួលយកការព្យាយាមចេញសងប្រាក់ពីភាគីទី3ណាមួយឡើយដោយឡែកសមាជិកប្រតិភិបប្រចាំរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតលោកដាវអេរិកសិននិងតំណាងរាស្ត្រប្រចាំរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតម្នាក់ទៀតគឺលោកវិនសិនបៃសនៅមិនទាន់ផ្ដល់ចម្លើយដល់កាសែតនេះនៅឡើយទេគឺត្ ដែលបានបង្ហាញពីការប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាជុំវិញការលើកឡើងនិងការបកស្រាយរបស់តំណាងរាស្ត្រអាមេរិកាំងប្រចាំរដ្ឋវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនស្ទេតទាំងពីររូបនេះនៅឡើយទេគិតត្រឹមម៉ោង រដ្ឋាភិបាលសហព័ន្ធអាមេរិកមិនបានដាក់អ្នកសង្កេតការណាមួយឡើយហើយប្រកាសថានឹងដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបន្ថែមលើរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញដែលកើតចេញពីការបោះឆ្នោតគ្មានបព្វឆັງដ៏ធំជាងគេដែលមេគណបកនេះកំពុងជាប់ឃុំនិងបរិយាកាសគៀបសង្កត់នៅមុននឹងអំឡុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតស្ថាប័នជំនាញដែលជាក្រុមអង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលសង្កេតការការបោះឆ្នោតក្រៅប្រទេសនិងអន្តរជាតិចំនួន23ស្ថាប័នធំៗធ្លាប់បានកោតទោសរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងគណៈកម្ម ងចម្រាស់កាលពីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី29កក្ដានេះតាមរយៈការទទួលស្គាល់ក្រុមអ្នកសង្កេតការណ៍ការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏ច្រើនលើសលប់ដែលក្រុមអង្គការជំនាញទាំង23ស្ថាប័នធំៗនេះចាត់ទុកថាសត្វតែជាក្រុមអ្នកសង្កេតការលំអៀងបន្លំខ្លួនធ្វើជាអ្នកសង្កេតការខណៈដែលតាមការពិតគឺជាក្រុមអ្នកសង្កេតការខ្លាញ់ខ្លាយបង្កើតឡើងដើម្បីឲ្យគេជួលដើម្បីចាំតែប្រថាប់ត្រាតែប៉ុណ្ណោះខ្ញុំបានមានរិទ្ធអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បាទលោកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថានឹងគ្មានការបែងចែកអាសនៈសភាទៅឲ្យគណបក្សដទៃឡើយនេះជាការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការលើកឡើងនានាដែលថាគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទំនងនឹងផ្តល់អាសនៈមួយចំនួនទៅឲ្យគណបក្សដទៃដើម្បីកុំឲ្យមានការចោទប្រកាន់ថាសភាអាណត្តិថ្មីនេះជាសភាឯកបក្សអ្នកខ្លាំមើលបញ្ហាសង្គមយល់ថាសភាឯកបក្សនឹងធ្វើឲ្យបាត់បង់តុល្យភាពអំណាចនិងធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជារអិលចេញពីកន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបាទសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកជីវិតាជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានអះអាងថាទោះបីក្នុងរដ្ឋសភាមានបក្សតែមួយក៏ដោយក៏កម្ពុជានៅតែជាប្រទេសប្រកាន់យករបបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបក្សដដែលពីព្រោះសភាថ្មីនេះកើតចេញពីការបោះឆ្នោតស្របតាមឆន្ទៈរបស់ពលរដ្ឋលោកបន្តថាគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាគោរពតាមឆន្ទៈរាជពិតប្រកបដោយមិនយកសម្លេងឆ្នោតរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅបែងចែកឲ្យគណបក្សដទៃតាមរយៈការបែងចែកកៅអីគ្នាអង្គុយនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋសភានោះឡើយគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតបានប្រកាសលទ្ធផលបឋមថាគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានសម្លេងគាំទ្រជាង 4,800,000 សម្លេងឬស្មើនឹងជាង 76%នៃសន្លឹកឆ្នោតបានការជាង 6,300,000 សន្លឹកលោកសុកអេសានបានអះអាងថាគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាឈ្នះអាសនៈសភាទាំងអស់គឺទាំង125អាសនៈអ្នកនាំពាក្យរូបនេះសរសេរនៅក្នុងបណ្ដាញសង្គម Telegram នៅថ្ងៃទី5សីហាថាការមានបក្សតែមួយនេះជាលក្ខណៈពិសេសនៃរដ្ឋសភានីតិកាលទី6ហើយសភាថ្មីនេះនឹងមានលទ្ធភាពបំពេញភារកិច្ចកាន់តែងាយស្រួលជាងពេលមានគណបក្សប្រឆាំងទៅទៀតលោកក៏បានសារភាពផងដែរថាសភាអាណត្តិទី5កន្លងទៅនោះក៏ជាសភាឯកបក្សដែរព្រោះគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបំពេញការងារតែម្នាក់ឯងដោយសារតែតំណាងរាស្ត្រគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិធ្វើពហិការជាប្រចាំ
លោកអាអង្គថាបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនិងព្យាយាមប្រែក្លាយកម្មវិធីនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនឲ្យទៅជាសមិទ្ធផលជាក់ស្ដែងដើម្បីប្រយោជន៍ជាតិប្រធានអង្គការសម្ព័ន្ធគណៈនាយកភាពសង្គមកម្ពុជាលោកសនជ័យថ្លែងថារដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកម្ពុជានៅតែធានាអំពីរបបនយោបាយប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកដូច្នេះការបង្កើតសភាឯកបកជារឿងប្រឆាំងពីរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញរបស់ជាតិលោកថាផលវិបាកនៃសភាឯកបក គឺការបាត់បង់តុល្យភាពអំណាចរវាងស្ថាប័នកំពូលរបស់រដ្ឋនឹងធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជាដើរចេញកាន់តែឆ្ងាយពីរបៀបដឹកនាំតាមបែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលើសពីនេះស្ថាប័ននីតិបញ្ញត្តិនេះអាចនឹងត្រូវរងឥទ្ធិពលកាន់តែខ្លាំងពីស្ថាប័ននីតិប្រតិបត្តិក្នុងការបំពេញមុខងាររបស់ខ្លួនជាពិសេសក្នុងការតាក់តែងនឹងអនុម័តច្បាប់នានា
នេះមើលទៅវាផ្ទុយជាមួយនឹងអរិយការបែងចែកអំណាចរដ្ឋមានលក្ខណៈបញ្ញត្តិនិងតឡាការនឹងហើយបដារ៉ានេះហើយដែលទិសដៅនៃជាតិបតីលើសំខាន់ការគ្រប់ទីមនុស្សដែលលើកកម្ពស់ការឆັງនឹងពលពលរួយអីជាដើមគឺគេមិនលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យមានអតិថិជនទេបើយើងនិយាយពីសិទ្ធិពីការគ្រប់គ្រងពីអន្តរជាតិវិញយើងនៅតែជាប្រទេសមួយដែលត្រូវការចាំបាច់នឹងការគ្រប់គ្រងពីអន្តរជាតិក្នុងអនាគតទី5កន្លងទៅសភាបកកណ្ដាលអំណាច បានអនុម័តច្បាប់ជាច្រើនដែលមានលក្ខណៈរដ្ឋបិទសេរីភាពនិងផ្ទុយពីស្មារតីនៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដោយមិនខ្វល់អំពីការរិះគន់និងអនុសាសន៍របស់អ្នកជំនាញជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិឡើយច្បាប់ទាំងនោះមានជាអាចច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសមាគមនិងអង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសហជីពច្បាប់ស្ដីពីទូរគមនាគមន៍ច្បាប់3ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងវិស័យយុតិធធម៌វិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់ស្ដីពីគណៈបកនយោបាយនិងច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសញ្ជាតិជាដើម ផ្ទុយទៅវិញច្បាប់ដែលមានប្រយោជន៍នឹងមានភាពចាំបាច់សម្រាប់សង្គមបច្ចុប្បន្នដូចជាច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសិទ្ធិទទួលបានព័ត៌មានច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការគ្រប់គ្រងគ្រឿងស្រវឹងនិងច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសេវាពពុះជំនួសជាដើមនៅតែចេញមិនរួចនៅឡើយបើទោះជាមានជំនួយបច្ចេកទេសឬការជំរុញពីភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធនានាក៏ដោយក្តីទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះអ្នកច្បាប់អន្តរជាតិលោក Brad Adams ในองค์การสิทธิมนุษยชุมินไรวอชยลทากัมพูชีมันจำบัดมีสถาบันรัฐสภานอมออยขาดบองทวิการนุเตปีพุทธสมาชิกรัฐสภาปัจจุบันมันบ้านบำเพ็ญภารกิจนึงกตาปกิจรบกลุ้นขนงเนียมเจดํานางเรียนนุไลปนแต่เจดํานางเรียกคณะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีลูก Brad Adams ได้ทรวบบํารากาในขนงรัฐสภากัมพูชีจิตติประสาฉบับในขนงอนาติมวยนุบรรทออทา សភាឯកបៈគ្រប់គ្រងដោយបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជារហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះគ្រាន់តែជាអ្នកចាំប្រថាប់ត្រាលើសក្តីស្នើច្បាប់ឬសក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់នានាដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលចង់បានប៉ុណ្ណោះដូច្នេះគ្មានហេតុផលអ្វីដែលកម្ពុជាត្រូវមានស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋាភិបាលនោះទេក្នុងបរិបទកម្ពុជានាពេលនេះពលគឺទុកឲ្យអង្គនីតិប្រតិបត្តិឬរដ្ឋាភិបាលដឹកនាំដោយលោកហ៊ុនសែនតែតែងច្បាប់ជំនួសផងនិងអនុវត្តច្បាប់ផងទៅចុះ ដោយដែលបានធ្វើកន្លងរួចមកហើយនោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនមិនមានជំនឿទេថារបបថ្មីដែលកើតចេញពីការបោះឆ្នោតដែលគេចាត់ទុកថាខ្លែងៗនោះនឹងអាចដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាសំខាន់ៗរបស់ជាតិបាននោះទេដោយសារកន្លងមករបបនេះបានខកខានឬបរាជ័យរួចស្រេចទៅហើយលើរឿងនេះ
នៅពេលដែលគាត់ឡើងកាន់ការប្រតិបត្តិថ្មីនេះខ្ញុំដូចគ្មានជំនឿទាល់តែសោះនោះណាថាគាត់ដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាកັບបំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើការបង្ក្រាបគ្រឿងញៀនការរំលោភដីធ្លីពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងអ្នកភូមិអ្នកភូមិនៅស្រុកខ្មែរនោះខ្ញុំអត់មានជំនឿទេព្រោះថាអ្វីៗនៅលើពួកគាត់ទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងយើងទៅគិតទៅស្អីទៀតបើកើតនៅមានច្បាប់មានសង្គមស៊ីវិលមានអង្គការជាតិអន្តរជាតិនៅជួយមើលជួយឯគាត់មិនយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ជាពល
ការបាត់មុំបើអាចបាត់ជួយមិនអាចបោះស្រាយបញ្ហាទាំងអស់នឹងបានទេហើយវាធ្វើឲ្យបញ្ហាទាំងអស់នឹងរឹតតែកាប់ធូនទៅធូនទៅព្រោះឯងគឺខំប្រយោជន៍បានតែទៅលើក្រុមមួយក្រាបតូចនៃបព្វពួកហើយនឹងគ្រួសាររួមរបស់សម្បត្តិហ៊ុនសែនតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងហើយសូមឲ្យសម្បត្តិគិតគូរម្ដងទៀតថាតើគួរតែបន្តឬមួយក៏បញ្ឈប់ទៅនឹងដើម្បីឲ្យលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជានឹងរស់ឡើងវិញ
របបដឹកនាំក្រុងភ្នំពេញបានក្លាយជារបបឯកបៈរួចស្រេចទៅហើយនៅពេលដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ជាឲ្យរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលជាបក្សប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេនៅកម្ពុជាកាលពីខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ 2017 การรมลีกันเนปสังกุจิตนี้เพื่ออาสนะสเพียจำนวนห้าสปรัมระบบดำเนาเรียปะประชังนั่งอาสนะกรมประสาคุมสังกัดเจียงปรำปอนอาสนะได้เติมตัวบานปีกาบอชนาทเนคายกะกระดาชนำปีปอนดับปรำปีนู้เต้ารเลียเตียงสรงหาตัวนิตีเจียสมาชิกกรมประสาริเทนีแคดกรงสรกคันจิจรานระบบปะประชังนู้ก็เต้ารเลียออกตามนู้ได้เนื้อเรียกการพิเศษองค์การสหประชาชาติตัวบรรทุกสัตว์มนุษย์ประจำกัมพูชีเนสไรโรนาสมิธทรวงบ้านสำแดงการปรุยบารมอัมพีการอนุวัตประปวนไอกระปะในกัมพูชีนี้มาดองรุ่ยมาคอยเนสไรจัดตุกทานิจิกาอนุวัตตัวปีรัฐธรรมนูญกัมพูชีได้ใช้ฉบับอัมพีระบบนโยบายประชาธิปไตยเสรีเปียหุปะขย่มจีวิตาอาซีเสรี
บาดลุ้นเนียงกุปงตามนาสลับกับสายระบบวัตชุอสิสไรสายเจงปีรอดเทนีวอสันตันสหรัฐอเมริกประมุกกาตูจุปนบาดสันได้กระไดบารอมอมปีพิบอายุติทอในกาบอชนาทลำนางเรียกในกัมพูชีกาเล็กลาองปีกระไดบารอมนี้ทั่วลานขนงจุดนูบมุยระวิงมนตรีกาบอเตจุปนนางรอดมนตรีกาบอเตในระบบกรงพรมปิงลุประสคนกาปิดหายติบุญสหานในประเทศสิงคโปร์ประมุขการตุจปนทลายท่าจปนบานช่วยความโตดอกกัมพูชีจำพวกกาอาภิวัตนังกากอสร้างหลังวิ้งกลายสังเครื่องสีเวิร์ขนงเลียมจิมมิดเฮาจปนจองเคืองกัมพูชีดาเลือกันลงนี้บรรโตตะเตียดบาดปีรัฐเทนีวอสันตันลูกมิริตเอริกาปอร์เมนี
รัฐมนตรีกาบอร์เตจปนลูกตาโรโกโนทลายท่ากาบอชนาทในกัมพูชีมีเรื่องกูอ่อยเคาะเจ็ดจิตรันลูกก็สมกอลท่าสลักชนาทจิตรันบานคลายเชียสลักชนาทมันบานกาประตูใบจีจปนบานปอกาความโตดำใบธนีท่าสลักชนาทแตงหลายนึ่งฉลองบรรจังปีชันเตะเปิดประกอบระบบมาจากชนาทอย่างหนักใดตูรตัวอันเอชเคระบบจปนบานสรองสำได้ลูกทาโรโกโนได้ลูกคลายท่าลูกจำรุนเอารับทัพิบากัมพูชีปุ่งเริงดำนากาปีเทปไต้บันไทม์เตียนตามระยะกาบงการปารยากาจูบจุดใจจะมวยคณะปะประช้างลังเวงลูกอาหางถาจะปนจองคืนกัมพูชีบอกจำเห็นตะโรกการูปรวมเชียดลังเวงนี่คือจิกาบัญเชียจำโฮตรองตรองระบอบมหามนาจิตเกงมวยนี้ได้แต่งแต่ปอกาความโตรดระบอบลูกคุณแซนดำใบรีบจอมกาบอชนาทมวยดำมีนเละคณะเสรีตรำตรึหนึ่งยุติทัวก่อนท้ายจุมโฮเคาะเช็ดระบบปฏิจจปนจุมปูกาบอชนาทได้เหมือนสอบตามกูกาปฏิจจทปไตนี่ใบจิตรบาลเนี่ยนอมเปียคณะปะการอำนาจลูกสวัยสารยุลเคยเซิงปีนี้จะวิ่งได้ลูกอาหางถาจุปนกุมปงไตได้บรรทุกเอาคณะปะสังครูจิตลูกสวัยสารเสเซนขนมบรรดาสังกุมเตเลกรามถาการสำแดงการสอบสายระบบจปนในปีนี้คือได้ซาไตจปนมันเป็นเจ็ดเตือนงอมเปอร์วิทยังสนาระบบคณะปะประชังได้บานคัดคอมครุบรุกเพียบดำใบบ่มพลังการบอชนาทนี้ลูกบรรทออท่าการจองอเมียนการจอจานโยบายในกัมพูชีคือเชียร์เจตนาดอลลาร์ระบบญี่ปุ่นก็ปัจจัยลูกท่าหนึ่งขมีนการจอจานามุ้ยการมีลางลอยปลูกคณะปะประชังบานบัตทวีวัปทัวซัมตันีรู้แต่หายลูกสวัยสันต์ไทม์ท่าการบอชนอตบานบรรจบแต่หายโดยเฉพาะเรื่องได้สำคัญคือเตือนนอมขี้กรุบและจะพอลบอชนอตจิกาสลัดประเทียนกรมแนววิเพียไว้เขมิงลูกฮองวิตูทายท่าคณะปะการอำนาจมันบัดเบาสายจราอันเตะตรงแต่หนึ่งการบอชนอตนี่ปลุกลูกเชื่อเชื่อท่าจะปนบานดังฉบับรวยแต่หายอำเปียไว้ได้บานการมีหลังในกัมพูชานี่ลูกฮองวิตูท่าเพียซาได้จะปนปลานี้คือจิตเพียซาเคาะจัดจมปูกาบอชนอตได้เหมือนสอบตามกูกาปจีทัพไตเฮยได้จะปนบานคัดคอมปรังปลายอย่างคลั่งดำใบจมรยอยมีนดำนากาบอชนอตได้เสรีตรำตรึหนึ่งยุติถวนุลูกฮองวิตูกับบานจมรยอยชนะดังนอมคณะปะกันอำนาจเวิลมอโรกาจอจานโยบายจมวยคณะปะประช่างลังวิ่งดำใบบรรทูบรรทอยสถานกาหนึ่งเชียนตะดอกาบรรจบจมลุ่นโยบายรำไรมวยนี
้เชื่อเชื่อท่าคณะปามที่เป็นกรรมที่ได้เป็นสุดกับกลางการกลายสถานการณ์นี่คือยังมีในจิบาตอนแต่สักกรอนแต่กวาดบนต้นยาบอสจมูกโลกหางไรจมูกจะป้อนจมูกกับจมูกจะดาประเทศประเทศไทยมันจมลุ้นให้กวาดใบมอโรกจอจ่าจมูกหนึ่งจะตัดทางมันลุ้นให้ดอกเลงกรรมชนตัดมันลุ้นด้วยก่อนกรรมชนโยบายดอกเลงไหนทำกุมจะฆ่าจมูกก่อว่าลูกหลังโดนเนื้อสดมาในไปจุดชนตัวบายจังโรดับผมได้มาบอกจุดเด็ดนั้นเพื่อจะพาไปทำการงอนนั่งเรียนนั้นล็อกตัวโรที่ตามมันเองฉันทำไมเนื้อแต่อายบนตอนนะพอตอนแบบนี้แบบล็อกของการลานอยู่เรื่องแต่กอดนั่งจังดูชนะดูจังเอาตอนมันเกิดตำปีเผาใหญ่บางที่แต่นั้นบางทีกอดเริ่มแบบนั้นนะแต่เราเด็กกอดเกิดเผาใหญ่บางที่แต่กอดเอาโยชนะดูจังอยู่เรื่องนั้นคือปล่อยไว้ต่อดอกไม้บานนะมั้ง
ប្រទេសជប៉ុនជាប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឈានមុខគេនៅអាស៊ីដែលបានបង្ហាញចំហចុងក្រោយអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតបែបបង្គ្រប់កិច្ចនៅកម្ពុជានេះ ក្រុមប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលោកខាងលិចជាច្រើនដូចជាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបកាណាដាអូស្ត្រាលីអង់គ្លេសបារាំងនិងអាល្លឺម៉ង់ជាដើមបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់មិនទទួលស្គាល់ការបោះឆ្នោតនេះថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតពិតប្រាកដនោះឡើយដោយសារតែរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានបង្កើតព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ជាច្រើនដែលបំផ្លាញដល់ដំណើរការលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិមន្តការបោះឆ្នោតមកដល់ ហេតុការណ៍ទាំងនោះរួមមានការរំលាយគណបក្សប្រជាជាតិនិងហាមប្រាមថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណបក្សនេះចំនួនមរយដប់បីនាក់មិនឲ្យធ្វើសកម្មភាពនយោបាយរយៈពេលប្រាំឆ្នាំការចាប់ខ្លួនមេដឹកនាំគណបក្សប្រឆាំងគឺលោកកឹមសុខាដាក់ពន្ធនាគារជាតិមួយឆ្នាំដោយគ្មានការកាត់ទោសលើអង្គសក្តីការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងការវាយបង្ក្រាបឥតឈប់ឈរលើសារព័ត៌មានឯករាជ្យជាដើម ក្រមប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទាំងនេះជំរុញឲ្យរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញតាមរយៈការដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខាអ្នកតួនយោបាយផ្សេងទៀតធ្វើឲ្យគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិរស់ឡើងវិញព្រមទាំងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយឯករាជ្យនិងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលបំពេញតួនាទីដ៏សំខាន់របស់ពួកគេដោយគ្មានការរារាំងបើពុំដូច្នោះទេរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនអាចនឹងត្រូវទទួលរងនូវសម្ពាធនិងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មពីក្រម
ដោយសារតំណាងរាជគណៈបាសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបាសង្គ្រោះជាតិមួយចំនួននៅតែបន្តធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃអាទិត្យពណ៌សតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គមហ្វេសប៊ុករហូតមានការដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខាការបញ្ជាក់ចំហនេះគណៈតុលាការកំពូលនិងបើកសវនាការបណ្ដឹងសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំរបស់លោកកម្មសខានៅថ្ងៃទី22ខែសីហាខាងមុខនេះ យុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃអាទិត្យពណ៌សដែលទៀមទាឲ្យដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខានៅពេលនេះធ្វើឡើងតាមរយៈបណ្ដាញសង្គមហ្វេសប៊ុកដោយអ្នកធ្វើការទៀមទាបានបង្ហោះរូបរបស់ពួកគេពាក់អាវសរបស់ចំនួនថ្ងៃនៃការឃុំខ្លួនលោកកម្មសខាតំណាងរាជគណៈបាសង្គ្រោះជាតិម្នាក់លោកសុរិតានិយាយថាការទៀមទានេះគឺជាអ្វីដែលលោកអាចធ្វើបានដើម្បីឲ្យលោកកម្មសខាមានសេរីភាពឡើងវិញលោកបន្តថា ទូការទៀមទារបស់លោកកន្លងមករងការប្រមានពីរបបលហ៊ុនសែនបែបណាក៏ដោយក៏លោកនៅតែបន្តទៀមទារហូតទទួលបានលទ្ធផលយ៉ាងណាថានៅក្នុងការតស៊ូនេះយើងកំពុងតែតស៊ូជាមួយនឹងអន្តរជាតិដែរដើម្បីអន្តរជាតិគេគាំទ្រយើងទន្ទឹមនឹងលោកស៊ុនរីដាដែលតែងតែធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការថ្ងៃអាទិត្យពណ៌សតាមរយៈបណ្ដាញសង្គមហ្វេសប៊ុកក៏មានអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិបង្ហាញការគាំទ្រយុទ្ធនាការនេះដែរ អ្នកប្រាប្រាស់បណ្ដាញសង្គមហ្វេសប៊ុកឈ្មោះហាងមេងកូបានបង្ហោះនៅលើហ្វេសប៊ុករបស់លោកនៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី5សីហាដោយទៀមទាឲ្យដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខាផងដែរអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិរូបនេះបានសរសេរលើទំព័រហ្វេសប៊ុកថាចាប់តាំងពីសមាជិកលោកហ៊ុនសែនចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកម្មសខាគិតមកដល់ពេលនេះមានរយៈពេល333ថ្ងៃមកហើយដោយលោកសូមមកដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខាមកវិញជាបន្ទាន់ដោយឥតលក្ខខណ្ឌ នេះមិនមែនជាលើកទី1នៃការទៀមទាឲ្យមានការដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខានោះទេប៉ុន្តែរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញមិនបានឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការទៀមទានោះឡើយកូនស្រីលោកកម្មសខាគឺកញ្ញាកឹមមនុស្សវិជ្ជាបាននិយាយនៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីថាដើម្បីឲ្យស្ថានភាពនយោបាយកម្ពុជាវិលមករកភាពប្រសើរឡើងវិញអ្វីដែលរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនតែធ្វើមុនគេនោះគឺដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខាឲ្យមានសេរីភាពឡើងវិញកញ្ញាបន្តថាការដាក់សម្ពាធបន្ថែមរបស់អន្តរជាតិ នឹងជំរុញឲ្យមានការដោះលែងលោកកម្មសខាមកវិញសមាជិកក្រុមភ្នំពេញបានចូលចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកម្មសខានៅកណ្ដាលយប់កាលពីថ្ងៃទី2ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017កិច្ចមន្ទីរពេលនេះ លោកកម្មសខាបានជាប់ឃុំក្នុងពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងភ្លុងខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំជាប់ព្រំដែនប្រទេសវៀតណាមជិតមួយឆ្នាំមកហើយអ្នកវិភាគអះអាងថារបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងរងស្ទនកម្មអន្តរជាតិកាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរបើសិនជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនវិលមករកតុកចរចាជាមួយនឹងគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិវិញទេនោះបាទលោកនាយកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីតកតងស្ថានភាពនៅក្រៅព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ 26 ប្រមូលកក្កដាកន្លងមកនេះ គណៈបកតូចៗមួយចំនួនដែលបានចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតការពីថ្ងៃទី26ប្រមូលកក្កដាបានប្រមានធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងលទ្ធផលឆ្នោតអ្នកនាំពាក្យទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបន្ទាន់អាចបញ្ជាក់បានទេថារបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញនឹងបើកឲ្យធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងលទ្ធផលឆ្នោតរូបយ៉ាងណានោះទេអ្នកវិភាគថា ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនមែនជាប្រធានគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលជាសុខស្រាប់ក្នុងចំណោមបួនរូបនេះគ្រាន់តែជាសារនយោបាយធ្វើប្រជាពិធដើម្បីទាក់ទាញប្រជាប្រិយភាពរបស់គណៈបកតូចៗមួយចំនួនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះបាទសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកមេរិតមួយទៀតជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
យ៉ាងហោចណាស់មានគណៈបច្ចំនួន2ក្នុងចំណោមគណៈបច្ចំនួន19ដែលបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចសន្និដ្ឋានថាមិនទទួលបានអាសនៈរដ្ឋសភាបានប្រកាសចំហគ្រងធ្វើបដកម្មមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតប្រធានគណៈបរិស្មីខេមរាលោកសិនសភាឲ្យដឹងថាលោកនឹងកោះប្រជុំគណៈអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍ក្នុងបកនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី6ខែសីហាដើម្បីប្រជុំអំពីគម្រោងធ្វើបដកម្មប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះលោកសិនសភាថា គណៈបារ៉េសមីខេមរាបានដឹងជាមុនរួចទៅហើយថាការបោះឆ្នោតនេះគឺមិនត្រឹមត្រូវមិនសេរីមិនយុត្តិធម៌ក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកមនឹកស្មានថាការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមានលក្ខណៈមិនត្រឹមត្រូវធ្ងន់ធ្ងរបែបនេះទេដូចជាគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតហើយកាត់តាកោះចោបមានភាពលំអៀងខ្លាំងទៅរកគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចការគៀបសង្កត់សកម្មជនបកនិងការចែកលុយឲ្យអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតជាដើម
ពលកងទ័ពបរទេសបានបញ្ជូនមកអព័ន្ធប្រជុំនៅគណៈអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍បងខ្ញុំខ្ញុំបាទជាស្ដេចមានប្រជុំគណៈអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍ដើម្បីដាក់ពាក្យសុំស្នើធ្វើកិច្ចការតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាមតាម ដែលមានភាពសេរីមិនមានភាពសេរីមិនត្រឹមត្រូវនិងមិនយុត្តិធម៌មេបានេះក៏ទាមទារឲ្យមានការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញផងដែរចំណែកប្រធានគណៈបកផ្នែកអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងជាសមាជិករដ្ឋសភាលើកបន្ទាប់ពីបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចកាលពីចុងអាណត្តិទី5លោកហ៊ុនរីចម្រើនប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីថា
គម្រោងធ្វើបាតកម្មនេះនឹងធ្វើឡើងនៅក្រៅពេលដែលកោចបោប្រកាសលទ្ធផលផ្លូវការនិងក្រៅពេលដែលគណៈបានេះប្តឹងទៅក្រុមប្រឹក្សាធម្មនុញ្ញតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់រួចរាល់ការព្រៀបចំដើម្បីធ្វើបាតកម្មរបស់យើងនៅពេលណាដែលមិនមានដំណោះស្រាយទើបយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមសុំច្បាប់ធ្វើបាតកម្មតែម្ដងហើយយើងការពារមិនឲ្យណាឬរដ្ឋាភិបាលទៅធ្វើបាតទុកបុកម្នេញពីសម័យបាតកម្មអ្នកប្រឆាំងមុនៗនេះយើងអត់ទេពួកយើងត្រូវតែសុំ
ឲ្យមានការត្រួតពិនិត្យពីអន្តរជាតិថាបាតកករត្រូវតែនៅក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ក្រុមបាតកម្មមិនអាចដើរចេញបាននេះគណៈបកផ្នែកអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកាលពីថ្ងៃទី4ខែសីហាបានចេញសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានក្រោយធ្វើសន្និសីទកាសែតរួចថាទិន្នន័យដែលប្រកាសដោយកោចបោពីចំនួនអ្នកចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតនិងចំនួនអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចគឺមិនត្រឹមត្រូវនោះទេគណៈបកនេះទាមទារឲ្យមានការដោះស្រាយភាពមិនប្រក្រតីនៃការប
ង់បានគឺស្នើឲ្យមានការរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញដែលមានការចូលរួមសង្កេតការពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិការប្រកាសពីភាពច្បាស់លាស់ក្នុងការធ្វើបាតកម្មរបស់គណៈបកផ្នែកអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនេះគឺក្រោយពេលដែលអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចលោកសុកអេសានបានប្រកាសថាគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនឹងមិនព្រមបែងចែកអាសនៈដែលគណៈបកនេះទទួលបានចំនួន125អាសនៈនេះទៅឲ្យគណៈបកតូចៗដែលបានចូលរួមប្រកួតនោះទេលោកសុកអេសានសរសេរនៅក្នុងបណ្ដាញសង្គម Telegram ថាគណៈបកណាដែលបានទទួលជ័យជំនះគណៈបកនោះនឹងកាន់អំណាចគឺស្របតាមការប្រគល់សិទ្ធិពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតហេតុនេះលោកថាគ្មានទេរបស់ដែលហៅថាការបែងចែកអំណាចនោះលោកសុកអេសានប្រៀបធៀបការទៀមទាបែងចែកអំណាចនេះទៅនឹងការលេងបៀចាញ់គេអស់ហើយស្នើយកលុយចាញ់មកបែងចែកគ្នាឡើងវិញអ្នកនាំពាក្យទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីលោកផៃសិផានថាលោកនៅមិនទាន់ដឹងទេថារបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញនឹងបើកឲ្យមានការធ្វើបាតកម្មឡើងវិញឬយ៉ាងណានោះទេ
អាចទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងកិច្ចការពីសវត្ថិភាពបច្ចុប្បន្នពីសម្ដេចក្រឡាហោមអផេង
ចំណែកគណៈបកសម្ព័ន្ធដើម្បីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហៅកាត់ថា LDP វិញក៏បានប្តឹងទៅកោចបោដោយចោទប្រកាន់ថាកោចបោបានលួចបំពងសម្លេងឆ្នោតក្នុងទម្រង់1109ឲ្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាក្នុងសេចក្តីបំភ្លឺចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី4ខែសីហាកោចបោថាការចោទប្រកាន់របស់លោកខឹមវាសនាប្រធានគណៈបកសម្ព័ន្ធដើម្បីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគឺជាការចោទប្រកាន់ខុសទំនងកោចបោថាតាមការពិតខ្លួនបានរកឃើញកំហុសឆ្គងនោះហើយក៏បានចាត់ចែងឲ្យអ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធធ្វើការកែតម្រូវជាបន្ទាន់នៅចំពោះមុខភ្នាក់ងារគណៈបកនយោបាយនិងអ្នកសង្កេតការបោះឆ្នោតរួចរាល់ហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែកោចបោអះអាងថាក្នុងដំណើរការកែតម្រូវកំហុសឆ្គងនោះ ពីរូបអ្នកងារគណៈបាសម្ព័ន្ធដើម្បីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបានថតនិងបញ្ជូនទម្រង់ 11 ដែលមានតួលេខខុសទៅឲ្យមេដឹកនាំរបស់ខ្លួនហើយក្រោយមកលោកខឹមវាសនាបានយកទម្រង់នោះមកចោទប្រកាន់លើកោចបោក្នុងគោបំណងដែលកោចបោថាធ្វើឲ្យមានការភាន់ច្រឡំនិងនាំឲ្យបាត់ទំនុកចិត្តលើការបោះឆ្នោត ទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតភ្លាមក៏មានគណៈបកមួយបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ទទួលយកការបោះឆ្នោតនេះរួចហើយគឺគណៈបកសញ្ជាតិកម្ពុជាដែលបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ការពីថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាក៏ប៉ុន្តែគណៈបកខ្លះទៀតក៏មិនទាន់ប្រកាសអំពីជំហររបស់ខ្លួននៅឡើយទេអគ្គលេខាធិការរងគណៈបកខ្មែរសាធារណរដ្ឋលោកញ៉ែមអេនឲ្យដឹងថា
គណៈបកមួយនេះនៅមិនទាន់សម្រេចចិត្តបែបណានៅឡើយទេចំពោះលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែគណៈបកនេះគ្រប់គ្រងការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិជាពិសេសគឺប្រទេសជប៉ុនព្រោះជប៉ុនជាម្ចាស់ជំនួយរបស់កូចបោខ្ញុំនិយាយហោរខ្ញុំសំខាន់ឲ្យមជ្ឈដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិសង្គមវិវរបស់បាទគេជាយ៉ាងណាមើលទៅការខ្ញុំមានព័ត៌មានបើសិនជាមជ្ឈដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិគេមិនទទួលស្គាល់នឹងមិនថាមិនជាការស្មារតីក្រ
ែលចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតបង្គ្រប់កិច្ចការរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញនៅពេលនេះអាចមិនមែនចេញពីឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដនោះទេគឺគ្រាន់តែដើម្បីចង់ធ្វើប្រជាពិធដ្ចង់បានប្រជាប្រិយភាពចង់រងាប់ចិត្តអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងរងាប់ចិត្តពលរដ្ឋនិងជាសេណារីយ៉ូនយោបាយថ្មីមួយទៀត
ពួកគាត់ដឹងច្បាស់ថាគាត់ធ្វើទៅគឺវាមិនបានប្រជាប្រិយភាពទេវាតែតែត្រូវបាននៅការរិះគន់ពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាដើមពួកគាត់ត្រូវដឹងថាចេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឡើយមានចំណេះដឹងខ្លាំងណាស់មិនមែនដូចមុនទេគាត់ចង់ធ្វើល្ខោននយោបាយចង់រៀបសេណារីយ៉ូវាមិនខ្មិចក៏ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដឹងណាព្រោះថានៅក្នុងសម័យគេហៅថាសម័យមួយដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមានការអភិវឌ្ឍមានគេហៅថាតាមបែបលក្ខណៈវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រមានសង្គម Facebook ជាអ្នកជួយបង្រៀនចំណេះដឹងរបស់ពួកគាត់យុវជននេះជាដើមហ្នឹង
ការបោះឆ្នោតថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាគឺជាការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏ចម្រូងចម្រាសបំផុតសម្រាប់ប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតនេះក្រៅពីគណៈបកនយោបាយខ្លះបានប្រកាសទាត់ចោលលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតក៏មានក្រុមអ្នកនិយមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសហគមន៍ជាតិនិងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានសម្ដែងការខកចិត្តនិងប្រកាសថាការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមិនសេរីមិនយុត្តិធម៌និងមិនអាចជឿទុកចិត្តបានឡើយខ្ញុំបាទមានរិទ្ធអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បាទលោកនាងកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅឯខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យឯនោះវិញប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនមានការស្ដាយក្រោយដែលបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាហើយគណៈបកកម្មអំណាចនៅតែជាប់ឆ្នោតបន្តដឹកនាំប្រទេសដដែលពលរដ្ឋទាំងនោះលើកឡើងថាគណៈបកនេះដឹកនាំប្រទេសយូរឆ្នាំមកហើយតែมันមានការរីកចម្រើនច្រើននោះទេហើយធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកាន់តែក្រីក្រទៅក្រីក្រទៅធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកកាន់តែច្រើនដោយសារតែនៅក្នុងស្រុកគ្មានការងារធ្វើហើយគ្មានទីផ្សារសម្រាប់លក់ដូរកសិផលថែមទៀតផងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យលើកឡើងថាចាប់តាំងពីដឹងលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតមកធ្វើឲ្យពួកគាត់សម្ដែងការព្រួយបារម្ភយ៉ាងខ្លាំងពីជោគវាសនារបស់ប្រទេសជាតិទៅថ្ងៃអនាគតថាมันដឹងទៅជាយ៉ាងណានោះទេប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យមិនហ៊ានបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះម្នាក់បានឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី5សីហាថាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងភូមិរបស់ពួកគាត់ច្រើនលើសលប់មិនចង់ទៅបោះឆ្នោតទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែដោយសារតែគ្មានជម្រើសព្រោះអាជ្ញាធរបានដាល់គម្រាមកំហែងរាល់ថ្ងៃប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរូបនេះអះអាងទៀតថាក្រោយពីដឹងថាគណៈបកកាន់អំណាចឈ្នះឆ្នោតពួកគាត់ហាក់អស់សង្ឃឹមក្នុងជីវិតដោយសារតែមិនចង់បានគណៈបកដដែលៗមកដឹកនាំប្រទេសនោះទេព្រោះគណៈបកនេះកាន់អំណាចយូរឆ្នាំមកហើយគឺពួកគាត់នៅតែក្រីក្រហើយកាន់តែក្រីក្រថែមទៀត
អូយវាគេថាយើងថាបើយើងមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតទេយើងគឺតែយើងមានស្រឡាញ់ជាតិយើងស្អុយស្អុយស្អុយស្អុយអូគេនិយាយសត្វតែក្រុមជាពេលឆ្លោយើងណាវាធ្វើឲ្យយើងនោះវាភីផងយើងខ្លាចផងយើងក៏ទុកមុននៅទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះវាដឺកន្រៀនដើប្រាក់ដើនិយាយថាយើងត្រូវតែទៅបោះយើងត្រូវតែទៅធ្វើយើងត្រូវតែស្អុយស្អុយវាត្រូវតែថាយើងនេះយើងមិនមានស្ដីខ្មែរយើងស្ដីឯណាអីគេខំដោះមកខំដែរណាយើងគិតថាខំប៉ុន្តែថាយើងចោះចេញសិនទូអុយគេម្ដងក៏វាមិនអុយគេសោះ
ពលរដ្ឋនៅខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យម្នាក់ទៀតថ្លែងថាពួកគាត់សោកស្ដាយណាស់ដែលបានតែបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដានោះហើយថាការដែលគាត់ទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះព្រោះតែចង់ឲ្យមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូររបបដឹកនាំថ្មីតែมันបានដូចបំណងឡើយដោយសារតែគណៈបកដែលខ្លួនស្រឡាញ់ត្រូវបានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនរំលែកចោលមិនឲ្យចូលរួមប្រកួត
ដោយជាវិរិទ្ធមក จนวนกัดบอกรู้กัดสไตรอยกัดปูหรืออูทั้งสไตรอยน่าเด็ดมันแต่สละชอบในโคตรนู่นที่โยทัวโคตรเนี่ยสละชอบในโคตรนี่โยรับโจต้องอ่อยนะเจ็บเรื่องมันจะนวนนั่นก็ทันจ้ะไอ้ยูเปลือยเมียนชาปันเชิญเสียรู้จะไปเอ่ยโลกเลยเงยดวนภูมิยอมไม่ได้เมียนเจ็บเรื่องบอกบอกติ๊กติ๊กมองใบกระลาก็สั่งจีนไปกิจชาปันเชิญตามปิดเมียนเคยไอ้เมียนน่าจะบอกไอ้มันของยำชอบยำโซเมียนน่าจะบอกพอไม่บานเชิญยังทำตุ๊กตุ๊กบอกเฮ้ยกันได้แดงดึงมันบอกเนี่ยเด็กบอกเฮ้ยก็ดึงบอกชโนรุ่ยเฮ้ยดึงมันบอกเวียนแดงแดงยิ่งเคยยันไอ้เอ๋ยเพลงยิ่งมุ่นเลย
ชายตอบลงปัญหานี่แนะนำเปียกนาปะประชาชนกัมพูชีลกสกอิสานจัดตุกประชีพรอดได้ปลุยบารมนุทาจะกรมประช่างมูลยนมนโต้ได้มันอาจยกจิกาบานุตีแนะนำเปียกการนำนายรุกนี้อ่างเจตากนาปะระบกลุ้นดักนอมปฏิหนึ่งทั่วเอาสังกุมจิตอริจราตมุก
คณะปฏิชนปัญญาหนึ่งอันวันนโยบายกรรมชินโยบายระบกคณะปฏิชนและบานกะสายจูนปีโปรตีมจัดชาวด้วยหายมันเอาทัวเอาจัดชาวน้ำเงินกาเคาะบ่มนองเทล่าจึงสมบองโอนกับเอาเงินกาโปรยบารมยืมตอนบานอานวัตเคาะบ่มโอนทัวบารมตกบนจึงนั้นวิจิกามันละอ่อนเท
จำนายปีโปรตีมเนติดบานทลายตุยจึงนังกาอ้างระบอกแนวโนเปียกนาปะประชาชนกัมพูชีรูปนี้ปีโปรตีมดารูปนี้บานทลายมันเจ้าท่าปกติขมิ้นสังคมท่าปฏิจิตหนึ่งริจมรานตะมุกรุ่ยนุตีประสมใบแต่พลายตะมุกเตะระบอกปกติก็อันยาโทมันยกจะตกได้จุดจุลอดบางสรุปบูนุพองเจ้าสมรอมแต่กาอาผิวอบเซนเซียนเดียดโดเจียดำลายกาสิพอเจ้าเท้านั่งขมิ้นตีปซาสำหรับโดนุชิดามคือกระดาปากการลำนักนั่งมันไอ้ดอสไซบานุลอย
ใช่ช่างชอบโอ้ดอกใบเลยเอ้ยริชแดนเลยก็เห็นแดนแล้วปีก็ตุ้ยจ่าขึ้นขึ้นที่ตุ้ยจ่าตรงหน้าที่ตุ้ยเซ่ถึงการันหลวมบ้านใส่ทองเคยจีบเซ่เราอยู่ตะใบเกี่ยวกับโอนทางย้อมก็ทำเป็นใส่หาได้สี่บางการมันจ้องวันใบกุญย้อมเหมือนต้องกุญย้อมติดน้องทางว่ามันรั่วเต้ติดจันทร์เออเกี่ยวกับเตี้ยกลับที่ต้องเตากลางพอไปเก็บแก้เตี้ยนุ่มหมดย้อมอันตรายดึงอ่ะอันตรายมันอร่อยจีบซี่เรียนกันเลยเราช่วยต่อว่าที่ไอ้ดิเต้โต้บอมตัวบ้าเกินมือมันเรียนได้เลยที่เราใส่ไม่พุ่มได้คืนไอ้ยืมเงินมันคือเป็นกิจการกิจทั้งกิจพวกเราเราเอาตัวต้องเป็นกิจการกิจทั้งเอง
เนี่ยวิพีไว้ขมิ้งกัญญาลีไซส์ร์เลิกลังทาการโยกเคยระบอบประชีพรถคือจะเรื่องเติมเติร์ปรุกรามการดักนวมระบอบคณะปะการอำนาจจิจารอนัตมหายมันเซอร์เมียนการิจมนาตีหายปัญหาตำนวดในทลีการทัวจมนาซอกก่อการตัดสานได้กัญญาลีไซส์ร์บอลไทม์เจตามนตรีคณะปะประชาชนกัมพูชีได้ดังล้างการดำเนินธรรมนุหนึ่งเมียนสมาสเพียบมุกดาดาให้เหมือนเมียนเอาไว้ปลายปลัวเจ็ดดมกับพูนุตีโดยใช้การดักนอมประเทศแบบนี้เมียนเอาไว้เขาพลายปีอนัตมนุลอย
นั่งประสิทธิภาพมันคือเวียนมันเข้าเคลียร์ปีอนัตมนุลเลยยังให้บ้านชีเกอไอชันสันทานบันทารถาบานัดกล่าวนั่นคือประชิดรถสังคมเซ็ตสปูการใช้ท่อปีการรัฐบาลในเศรษฐกิจในการต่อสายปัญหาเกี่ยวกับสมเกลือเกี่ยวปัญหาสังคมมูลจำนวนฟองแรงนั่นแหละนั่นรัฐบาลได้จบใหม่นะฮะอันนั้นยังอยู่เคยค่ะ
กัญญาบนทางทาปัญหานี่ต่อสาตายชีวเพียบระบอบประชิดรถไกลกรอหายเมียนกายุดดังเตะตูดด่าเงี้ยดึงจังกาเบาบนชาวระบอบแนวนโยบายบนตายบาปูกวาดเมียนชีวเพียบทุกที่หายเมียนจำนวนดังจานอัญญาโทนั่งเหมือนงี้สำหรับปูกวาดบ้านโดยสอบไทยในตีปลูกกาแต่บอชนาทหรือมันเตยบอชนาทคือจิตสุดระบอบประชิดรถกรมประเทศประชิดทัพไตมูลจำนวนโดยชีทารถอเมริกสหภาพยุโรปแคนาดานิวซีแลนด์บารังอาลมองนังอองเลจิดามบานวิดำรายการบอชนาวในกัมพูชีทากเมียนสไรนังยุติทอนังบังฮันปีปราเจดทมมพดในประปวนประเทศทปไตได้เมียนใจในขนงรถทมนุนกัมพูชีกาอางแบบนี้โปรแต่กรมประเทศประเทศทปไตโยธาบารยาการโยบายจังมุนนังอ่ำลงเปลือยบอชนาวเมียนการรัฐบัตอย่างคลังดาวซาแต่เมียนการพัดเจ้ากระดาปาสังกูชิดจับประเทศกระดาปาในดาปูนตเนียกีห้ามควบเสนอโยบายระบบมนตรีคณะปะประชังจำนวนมร้อยดาวประใบรูปนางปราปราประปอนตลากานำใบรัฐบาลเสนอเทพระบบคณะปะประชังเนี่ยเฮียนเยริกุลรัฐาภิบาลองการสังคมซีเวอร์นางประปอนซับไซไอเกเรจิดามบานลุลเนียงตือบานสับปอนเมียนประจำไทยระบบบทสู้อาชีสไรได้เรียบจำจูนึกยมบาทเซย์บนดัตปีรัฐนีวอชิงตันเชื่อมต่อแต่ทีนี้สมัยใจอ่อนลุ่นเนียงลงจำสนับสกเดริกาพิสาบเซงกิตในการสายระบอยึกย่อมเนี่ยเปลี่ยนบนเตจิตนี่บ បាទលោកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដារផ្ដោតអំពីប្រវត្តិឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ជឿនសវណ្ណថាដែលអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch រកឃើញថាជាឧត្តមសេនីយ៍មានបាត់ដៃកខ្វក់ហើយនឹងចុងកម្មវិធីលោកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានបន្តសូមអញ្ជើញអស់លោកនាងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំជាបន្តទៅទៀតដោយមេត្រី សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីស្ដាបាទលោករនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ឯកផ្កាយមាស3លោកជឿនសវណ្ណថាជាប់ឈ្មោះជាឧត្តមសេនីយ៍បាត់ដៃកខ្វក់ម្នាក់នៅក្នុងរបាយការណ៍នៃអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch អង្គការនេះបានលើករដាងថាលោកជឿនសវណ្ណថា មានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអំពើរំលោភបំពានសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាប្រព័ន្ធឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មសង្គ្រាមនិងឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មប្រឆាំងមនុស្សជាតិដែលលោកបានប្រព្រឹត្តជាផ្នែកមួយធ្វើជាខ្នងបង្អែកឲ្យរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបន្តកាន់កាប់អំណាចតាមបែបប្រជាយោធានិយមតើឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ឯកផ្កាយនេះបីជឿនសវណ្ណថាមានប្រវត្តិយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចហើយថាតើលោកបានប្រព្រឹត្តទង្វើអ្វីខ្លះទើបបានជាអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្ អស់លោកនាងស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពិស្ដាររបស់លោកមេរិតជុំវិញជីវប្រវត្តិឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ឯកផ្កាយមេ3ជឿនសវណ្ណថាដូចតទៅ
ឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ឯកផ្កាយមេ3ជឿនសវណ្ណថាបច្ចុប្បន្នជាមេបញ្ជាការរងកងទ័ពជើងគោកនិងជាមេបញ្ជាការយុទ្ធភូមិភាគទី2គ្រប់គ្រងខេត្តចំនួន5ក្នុងនោះរួមមានខេត្តក្រចេះកំពង់ចាមត្បូងឃ្មុំព្រៃវែងនិងស្វាយរៀងលោកក៏គ្រប់គ្រងលើកងពលតូចលេខ21និងតំបន់ប្រតិបត្តិការសឹករងយោធាសម្រាប់ខេត្តនីមួយៗរហូតដល់ថ្នាក់ស្រុកបូករួមទាំងកងវរៈសេនាតូចការពារព្រំដែនផងដែរលោកគឺជាអតីតអង្គរជំនិតម្នាក់របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមកាលពីអំឡុងឆ្នាំ1978នៅពេលដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនរត់ទៅពឹងវៀតណាមឲ្យចូលមកឈ្លានពានកម្ពុជាដើម្បីផ្ដួលរំលំរបបខ្មែរក្រហមលោកជឿនសវណ្ណថាកើតនៅថ្ងៃទី13ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ1957ហើយលោកបានក្លាយជាមេបញ្ជាការយុទ្ធភូមិភាគទី2នៅឆ្នាំ1995អាស៊ីសេរីមិនអាចតាក់ទងលោកជឿនសវណ្ណថាដើម្បីសុំសម្ភារលោកផ្ទាល់ជុំវិញប្រវត្តិលម្អិតរបស់លោកមុនពេលដែលលោកត្រូវបានដំឡើងតំណែងឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាមេបញ្ជាការយុទ្ធភូមិភាគទី2នៅឆ្នាំ1995បាននោះទេយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកទៀបាញ់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការពារជាតិនិងជាច្បាយនីរបស់លោកជឿនសវណ្ណថាបានថ្លែងប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះថាលោកជឿនសវណ្ណថាជាមនុស្សដែលមានស្នាដៃជួយសង្គមជាតិ
បាទលោកនោះគឺដូចតែគ្នានោះគឺទាំងសវណ្ណថាទាំងអ្នកផ្សេងក៏ដូចកត់គ្នានោះគឺវាតែមួយទេគឺអ្នកគឺមនុស្សតែមួយដូចតែគ្នានោះឯងគឺគ្នាប្របានធ្វើការងារមកឈានដល់កាន់រាជវិជាការភូមិភាគនោះគឺមិនមែនជាមនុស្សដែលមិនមានការឆ្លងកាត់ហើយមិនមានស្នាដៃហើយមិនមានបទពិសោធន៍អីទេគេក៏ហាក់ដូចជាគ្រប់គ្រងមនុស្សរាប់រយរាប់ពាន់ដែរហ៎ហើយក៏ពេញទៅដោយគ្រឿងសពាវុធតែនៅក្នុងដៃតែគេមានទំនុកទុកចិត្តទៅពោះប្រទេសនេះទៀតនេះគឺទុកចិត្តដែរបានជាគេបានប្រគល់ភារកិច្ចនោះបាទ
ផ្ទុយពីការលើកឡើងពីគុណសម្បត្តិលោកជឿនសវណ្ណថារបស់លោកទៀបាញ់នេះរបាយការណ៍អង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិឲ្យដឹងថាយុទ្ធភូមិភាគទី2យុទ្ធភូមិភាគទី4និងយុទ្ធភូមិភាគទី5គឺជាយុទ្ធភូមិភាគចំនួន3ក្នុងចំណោមយុទ្ធភូមិភាគសរុបចំនួន6នៃកងយុទ្ធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទដែលទាហាននៅទីនោះមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធយ៉ាងខ្លាំងទៅនឹងអំពើរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សប្រឆាំងនឹងក្រមអ្នកនយោបាយនិងអ្នកគាំទ្រគណបកប្រឆាំងនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិកាលពីពេលកន្លងទៅនេះរបាយការណ៍របស់អង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch ស្ដីពីបុគ្គលនីឧត្តមសេនីយ៍មានបាតដៃកខ្វក់12រូបរបស់កម្ពុជាប្រវត្តិរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដ៏យូរអង្វែងនៃនីឧត្តមសេនីយ៍របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានសរសេរលាតត្រដាងថាក្នុងឆ្នាំ1996ខណៈដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនចាប់ផ្ដើមរៀបចំផែនការបោសសម្អាតផ្ទៃក្នុងយោធាប្រឆាំងនឹងគណបក្សហ៊ុនស៊ិនប៉ិចក្នុងគោលដៅកំទេចក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនយោធារបស់គណបក្សនេះលោកជឿនសវណ្ណថាគឺជាមនុស្សម្នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមមន្ត្រីគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានៅក្នុងជួរកងយុទ្ធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនពឹងផ្អែកខ្លាំងសម្រាប់ការគ្រប់គ្រងអន្តរជាតិរបស់គាត់របាយការណ៍សរសេរបន្តថា ลูกเชียนสวรรค์ท้ามีนบาดได้ปละชิมแต่บานทัวเอาแต่เฮียนฟุ้นซึมไปมันใจเนี่ยสลับนึ่งร้องระบุในขนมสมัยรับปะห้ามโหชิมดึกนอมได้ลูกคนแสนกับปิดไงตีปรำตีประมุ่ยใครกะกระดาษนำมือปวนประมุ่ยร้อยใกล้สับประปีในระยะเปย์ใบไงมุนไงรับปะห้าคือในไงตีปีใครกะกระดาษนำมือปวนประมุ่ยร้อยใกล้สับประปีลูกเชียนสวรรค์ท้าบานเบญจีเอากำลังยุทธภูมิมาเพียตีปีระบลุกบักกาวีประหาหมุลือปอยีมก้ามคณะปะฟุนซึมปัดนงแขกกำปงจ้ำบรรดาลอยติเฮียนฟุนซึมปัดมาแนะสลับหนังใบแนะเตี้ยร้องระบัวปฏิการนี้การมีหลังพร้อมเคลียร์ขนมเปตะมวยในการจับกลุ้นสมาชิกสมาชิกาคณะปะฟุนซึมปัดในตามภูมิเนียนี้ในขนมแขกกำปงจ้ำระบายก้ามันต่อท่าในหลังเย็ดไงตีบุญกะกระดาประเฮียมไงตีปรำกะกระดาชนะมวยปวนประบุรอยการสับประปีมนตรีคณะปะฟุนสุดไปบุญรุกได้การมุกดมไนสำคัญสำคัญขนงโยตภูมิเพียตีปีนี้บานบัดคล้วนบรรทออปีบานโจรวมใกล้ประจมวยในแขกกระปงจ้ำได้ดักนอมดอยคณะเลือจีมนตรีมกปีคณะปั๊บจีจุนกัมพูชีเนี่ยแต่งบุญนุรุมินลู่อนุสนัยไอบูสพอลฮามายูคลินเมย์บัญชีการร้องกองปลในบัญชีการทานกองโยตปุลภูมิเพียอังกฤษระบาลูกบูสพอลจิปุลโตชมูยุดยืงวิทยาสนัยไตรจูบแอมมีบัญชีการร้องในดัมบอนชอปีนังวิทยาสนัยไตรลุจตนมีบัญชีการร้องในดัมบอนชอใบกร้อยไงตีประมวยกักดาหรือปรักไงตีประปีกักดาเนตังบุญตะบานเกิดเขินดักจิงจูนตามรถยนต์โยเทมวยขนมตือดาวิชพุทธการจำกากระสูจันตุนขนมคมหลงเงียงสรกทบงขมุมเจียดมบอนมวยได้กรุบกรองดาวิกองวรสนาโตจจาสังัดระบอกคณะปับจีจุนกัมพูชีในยศภูมิเพียตีปีขนมไข่กัญญาชนะมวยปวนประมูลโดยการสับประบายการยาลายอุดมสนองกาองกาสาบจีจิตตะตูบรรทุกพนัยสติมนุษย์ในกัมพูชีบานเถื่อกากัวกายรถเคยสะสมมนุพรปีเนี่ยได้เติร์บานเกตเถื่อคิดในตินูสะสมมวยเติร์บานดำสนองกาองกาสาบจีจิตกำนัลตาสัญญาธาคือจีสะสมระบาลูกอนุสนัยไอบูสพอลหนึ่งมเนติดจำนองจีสะสมระบาชมูจูบไอมระบายกาสะเซธาติเฮียนมกปียศภูมิเพียตีปีในกองยศปุลไคมระภูมินบานดาวตัวในตีอย่างสำคัญขนมเปทเวรับประหารไงตีปรามตีประมวยกะกระดาชนะมวยปวนประมวยร้อยเก้าสับประปีติเฮียนคลาบานโจรวมสากาบากาวีประหารตะเลือตีชนะกากระนาปะฟุนสินเปิดในขนมนึ่งจมเวงตีกรงพนมเปิงขณะติเฮียนคลาติดโจมกปุ่งเริงโต้ปีขังกรอยเนื้อไงตีประมวยกะกระดาติเฮียนตังนุบันการกับจระโจสำคัญสำคัญมกันตีกรงพนมปิ้งให้บรรทบหมกบันบากาวีประหามาเลยชนะกาคณะปะฟุนสิบเปิดในขนมตีกรงพนมปิ้งใส่มาดองขนมลงเปรับหาตีเฮียนในยศภูมิมาเพียตีปีนี้ก็บันบากปฏิบัติการตู้ตื้อดำใบดอกโหดอาวุธปีกองกำลังคณะปะฟุนสิบเปิดขนมแคดกำปองจ้ำให้กลายหมกปุ๋กเอ๋บันโจลุยซ้ำเปรียในการจะไล่คณะปะฟุนสิบเปิดในขนมแคดนี้ขนมปฏิบัติการใดนี้มีมนตรีคณะปะฟุนสิบเปิดจิตรานุกตรวจบ้านจับครูนในไอ้ใครไปเวนอวิ้งมนตรีคณะปะฟุนสิบเปิดจิตรานุกก็ตรวจบ้านคุมครูนในยุทธภูมิเพียตีปีนี้ได้แต่กลายมกปุกเกตตรวจบ้านดอกเลยอย่างมีนใส่พิบหลังเวงปีสัปดาห์กันละกลายรับประหาได้ซาแต่สนาได้เดลูกบ้านช่วยขนมเปทเพื่อรับประหานี้ลูกเชียนสวรรค์ท้าตระบันลูกคนแสนแต่งตั้งเอาคล้ายตะเคียตีปรักษาบอลูกได้มีลำไนสมานอนุรับตะเลขาติกาขนงชั่วรับท้าพิบาลโยเทียนในยุทธภูมิเพียตีปีกบาลจวบแปะป้อนนังอำเภอหังสาภายในนโยบายขนมลงเปบอชนอตคมสังกัดคายกลมแพะชนำปีปอนปีได้กรมโยเทียมีแปะป้อนนังกัดในคิดกรรมเลือกกรรมจนนโยบายคณะปะปช้างจำนวนบุญเนี่ยกลายปีนี้ผู้เกี่ยวกับมีนแปะปวนนั่งอำเภอหังซาเหมือนแมนนโยบายรวมมีนการในกิจกรรมนั่งบอดกระดัดเตี๋ยพองนึกไงตีประปีค่ายตุลาชนำปีปอนประบายลูกเชิญสวรรค์ท้าบ้านตัวดำไหนสมานังรับเลขาธิการนงจูรับท้าพิบาลระบายการเลือกลางท่าจับตังปีชนำปีปอนมกกองกำลังโยเทียในโยตภูมิเพียตีปีบ้านจวบแปะปอนนั่งอุกกาตกรรมเหมือนแมนนโยบายนั่งอำเภอรุมโลบมปีนดัดเตี๋ยจิจารรวมมโนรวมมีนอำเภอพลันประดาบวุฒิเขตกรรมเขตกรรมกระตุกจมุนกาวีประหากากลุ่มเรียมสำลับอำเภอชุนดมนูการในจับรมลุกจมรติประกาคุมคลุนตามอำเภอจัดนั่งการในบัดคลุนรวมเตียงกาสบามยกได้กาบันเดนเจงได้บังคำและบานประพฤติเลือกรมจุนจิตดามเพียตะจิตดามกำลังโยเทียปีโยตภูมิเพียตีปีกรรมเป็นเกียร์บอลูกเชิญสวรรค์ท้าก็มินจวบแปะปอนนองอำเภอทัวตุกบ่มเน่งแพร่นโยบายกลุ่มเรียมกลุ่มหายมุ่งเลือกคณะปะสังกูจิต นื้ออำลงมุนนังกรอยกาบอชนาทจิตชนำปีปอนดับใบกาบอชนาทคมสังกัดชนำปีปอนดับรำปีนังการมเลียกนาปาสกุจิตกาปิจงชนำปีปอนดับรำปีเจียวเตี๋ยวลูกเชื่อมสวรรค์ท่าบานดากำลังเรียเรียงมันเอาลูกกำสคาแต่จูบประจุมหาจุนจิมวยนังกรมเนี่ยกอมตรอบาลุกในแคดกำปงจามพร้อมแต่งบ้านมันเจงกองปูโต้เล็กมาไพ่มวยประดับดาวดทนเงินกรุบไดดำใบเรียเรียงขบวนดังไฮรบาลุกซ้ำแรงซีหนึ่งลูกกำสคาในแคดกำปงจามกาเปี่ยมหลงแปะกันดาชนำปีป้อนดับบุญบรรทายมแต่เลอปราบบัตรกาประช่างนังกาประโมพดมจูประชุมรบกคณะปาสกุจิตกำลังยศภูมิเพียตีปีรบลูกเชียนสวรรค์ท่ากบาลแปะป้อนตะนังอำเภอรมลูกซิมลูกสนามูลธานรถไฟเตี้ยรูมีนอำเภอฉบามยกได้ทีนังกาเรียเรียงมะนาวอีกรมกรรมกรในโยชิตเถื่อโกตกันเจดามนึกเราการรมลีคณะปาสกุจิตลูกเชียนสวรรค์ท่าขนมนายเจียมเมบัญชีการูมเตียงกองโต๊ะยศภูมิเพียตีปีกรมกากรุกรงรบลูกบันเจงมุกประกาศชื่อจมหอท่านังบรรโตกาโกมโตนังสมะสลับจมวยลูกคนแสนครุเปเวเลียลูกไทม์เตียงบรรเจียจมหอยังดันนารบลูกท่ากองโต๊ะกรมบรรเจียบลูกนังเมียนไงใบจงกระน้องด่ารบบลูกคนแสนนุลอยตายเมียนแต่ใบจงกระน้องด่าลูกกำสคานังลูกซำแรงสีนังปะปูรบคณะปัสกรุจิตตะเวนเตการประกาศจีจมหอระบอลูกเชื่อมสวรรค์ธานิเพื่อลังตัวหนึ่งบับสไลปีและคันตะกะตูเต้จมพูโยธนในกองยุทธปุลไคมระภูมินชนะมวยปวนประมูลโดยกายสัตว์ประปีได้แจ้งท่าโยธนเตยตมีหลับเชี่ยกระดในขนมมุกเนตีขนมสกามาเพียบกางีหนึ่งหามคอดกาปลาอุมุกงีหนึ่งปลาปลาซัมเปรียระบอรอดดำใบบ่มราสกามาเพียบนโยบายน้ำมวยนูมันใจปนอลูกเชื่อมสวรรค์ท่าก็ทรมเมียนเรืองอสรุข้างกาประพฤติอำเภอปุกระลุยลุได้รับบันทีติเฮียนในแคดเปรย์เวนนังแคดสไปเรียงขนมดำไหลรบเมินดลาตามระยะกาคบขัดขณีชีพปอนลูกก็ตรบานซาปอร์เมียนขนมสระบ่อกราดท่าบานยกบันทีติเฮียนเวรยะมาเผยขนมแคดกระเจหมกกลางเอาบอลละเมอเปรย์เชื้อเอาเมชมวนชมัวกงกรังได้เชี่ยมนุ่มเมียนอัตปุลเมเนะในภูมิพีไอซานในประเทศกัมพูชีบนทางไปเลยนี้กษัตริย์กองตัวประชาชนได้เจียสถาบันระบอบคณะกรรมาธิการปะโยเทียมชมหนึ่งกระทรวงการบอร์เตเวียดนามทรบจบสายดังกาปิดไงตีประมวลวิจิกาชนำปีปอนดับประปีทางขนมเกิดปิจมุ้ยสดายปีกษัตริย์ปฏิบัติการมาตะเพียบขนมชนำปีปอนดับประปีปีปอนดับประใบหรือเวียงโยตภูมิเพียตีมุ้ยหนึ่งโยตภูมิเพียตีปีในกองโยตปุลไคมระภูมินจิมวยโยตภูมิเพียตีประปีในกองตัวประชาชนเวียดนามกาปิดไงตีประปีค่ายวิจิกาชนำปีปอนดับประปีเนื้อบัญชีการฐานยุทธภูมิเพียตีปีกรมการกรุบกรองระบอลูกเชื่อมสวรรค์บรรยลปรมจมวยเพียกีเวียดนามทานหนึ่งมงกอและนางีสรุลอ้อยในกิจจนเวียดนามบานรูในสลบฉบับนักน้องนำบอลได้ลูกกรุบกรองผ่องได้ลูกเตี้ยบังปะเดซัดมันบากาเสือบงเกตนามวยนุลาวิจมวิงกาลิตดังนังการโรคเคยระบอระบายกาองกาคลอมเมอร์สิมนุอันตรเชนีเปียปอนหนึ่งสำนมเรื่องระบอลูกเชื่อมสวรรค์ธานีลูกบ้านไฮร์บายการระบองการชูมันไรบอยทามีนมงกอบเดิมมหิจตาในโยบายตุจรัตและแตงแต่โรควิธีจับประกันมาเลยเหมือนไตรระบอลูกได้ลูกท่าสดสังแต่เชียนแอบบมราชิดเมตภูมิกัมพูชีปัดประกาศ
เยี่ยมจำใบเมียนเตยเดือดตัวเสริมเกตเตะคือในโยบายตุจรัตระบอกเกคือเวียแตงแต่รอวิธีจอดประกันมาเลยเหมือนไตรลงโดยเชียนแอบเดาหาทางบมราเจียบเมตภูมิบอกล้วนนั่นคือเจียมมันตอมันตอมอเจียยุ่งเยี่ยนน้ำหอยน้อยนั่นคือมันดังเสริมเกตยางนาเดหัวเนี่ยแต่งลงคือสดสังแต่เนี่ยเมียนรวมจากนายให้ประกาศบ้านนองสนาในจากโคเชียตเนี่ยตะกุมยางสันโทสันโทนองเยียเป็นกลองมองไปนี่คือเชิมเกตไอเจียบทเติมเกตนะว่าออกโลกแต่จอดประกันแต่ลูกคือเกมินตุ่มเน็ตต่อเจียเนี่ยบอกเกตต่อหายไป
ลูกเตี้ยบังมันแมนเจียมนุ่มเนี่ยน้องชูระบอบลูกคนแฟนดัดแต่งเจงมุกปะได้แซดหนึ่งหมกกลางเอามันไตรกรามาวาระบกล้วนมันเอาเมียนกาบากาเสบังเกตนามุ้ยนุลายจะไว้เนี่ยระบอลูกคือลูกคนแฟนทรวบเมียนปฏิกรรมดูดองมันเต็ดดองเตะแต่องกาคลอมเมอร์สิมลูกอันตรายจีดได้เป็นเจ้าท้ากัมพูชีนั่งมันใจบากาเสบังเกตนามวยแต่เลือดดำสนิทยังลูกเตะปลุกกัมพูชีจีรับอัฐปไตยได้มันเตยเพื่อตามกาจังอลบังหายระบอบบอร์เตนุลาว
ีสมปรามเลยหายสมผมเลยนะประเทศกัมพูชีมันในกราบอันติปุ่นชุบมาประบอบได้จังอ๋อนี่แหละจึงกลางนามวยเจงมาอีเพียธาเอ้ยแกรัดอะไรเงี้ยเอ้ยปริอะไรเงี้ยเตยกาเติมเกิดขมิ้นเพื่อกาเติมเกิดเนี่ยไอจอดพี่กันกลางอัดเมียนเตยกาเติมเกิดเลยบ่าวปุ่นชิจวนกัมพูชีดังแต่เลื่อนบกกลนามันเนี่ยอันนั้นยืนปัจเจียนนั่งฉลองก ัดพลอยตลาดกาเอาเกลี้ยกลี้ยเติมตาพลอยตลาดกาปนแต่นายจะชุนบอลเต้บอลมอจังอลชุนเชื่อจะบอกเขาข้อแจ้ข้อจ่อเต้นายจังอลประเทศเนื้อตะไบนายเต้ก็มอจังอลเนี่ยดังดอมขมายหรือไม่ตอบขมายไม่ผลิตขมายไม่ไปอมขมายก็มอจังอลคือเครียดสติ
ลูกเบรดอดัมส์นิยุปรัตบัตตตุบันตุกดำบอนาซีในองค์การคลัวเมอร์สทีมนูฮิวมันไรวอชปราบซีสไรกาปิเปทำไมทำไมนิท่าโดยซาตกาจวบจมเปียแววเว้นระบบอดัมส์ในเตียงระปีรุกนู่แต่หนึ่งอำเภอรุมลูบสทีมนูทุนสกอจิปปวานีระบายการนี้หนึ่งคลายจีกับนัตราหนึ่งไอกระซาดบันตุกมันไทม์เตียดจมปูเนตแตงนู่ได้อาจเพื่อเอาสมนมเรื่องบอดอกระระบบปุ๊กเกตระบันตลากาโปรโมตอนอันตราจิต ICC ยกเตอร์พิจารณากัตโตนสกายนามุยเนี่ยเปียนาคตเจียเชี่ยมันคัน
Well, they could be. If you look at the Rome Statute, which is the law for the International Criminal Court, the crimes they have committed fit within it. And not only do the crimes fit, but the failure of the government fits within it too.
ប្រសិនបើគេពិនិត្យមើលលក្ខណ្ឌិកៈទីក្រុងរ៉ូមដែលជាច្បាប់របស់តុលាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិរាល់បទឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មនានាដែលក្រុមនាយឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ទាំងអស់នោះបានប្រព្រឹត្តគឺពិតជាបានចែងនៅក្នុងនោះហើយមិនត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណោះការខកខានរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងការមិនកាត់ទោសដល់ក្រុមបុគ្គលទាំងនោះឲ្យមកទទួលខុសត្រូវតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ក៏រាប់បញ្ចូលជាបទល្មើសនោះដែរពីព្រោះថាតុលាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិនឹងកោះហៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលទាំងឡាយណាដែលមានចេតនាឬមិនមានបំណងយកអ្នកដែលប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មទាំងនោះមកទទួលខុសត្រូវ
Court requires a government to be unable or unwilling to hold perpetrators accountable.
Luke Brett Adams ថា របប លោក ហ៊ុន សែន បាន សម្ដែង ឲ្យ គេ ឯង ឃើញ យ៉ាង ច្បាស់ ថា ខ្លួន មិន អាច ឲ្យ មិន មាន បំណង ដើម្បី បើក ការ ស៊ើប អង្កេត ណា មួយ នោះ ឡើយ លោក ថា គេ អាច មើល ឃើញ ថា គ្មាន មន្ត្រី ណា ម្នាក់ នៃ ក្រុម នាយ ឧត្តម សេនីយ៍ ទាំង នោះ ត្រូវ បាន គេ កោះ ហៅ ឲ្យ ចេញ មុខ មក ទទួល ខុស ត្រូវ នោះ ឡើយ បើ ទោះ បី ជា ភ័ស្តុតាងបានបង្ហាញយ៉ាងច្បាស់ 100% ក៏ដោយជាក់ស្ដែងដោយករណីរដ្ឋប្រហារឆ្នាំ1997ជាដើមលោកបន្តអះអាងថាបើទោះបីជាលោកមិនគិតថាពួកគេនឹងត្រូវបានតឡាការនេះក៏ហៅនាពេលឆាប់ៗខាងមុខក៏ដោយក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោករំពឹងថានៅថ្ងៃណាមួយតឡាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិ ICC នឹងមកគោះទ្វារផ្ទះលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែននិងមន្ត្រីបរិវាររបស់លោកទាំងនោះដើម្បីយកអ្នកទាំងនោះទៅកាត់ទោសតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ខ្ញុំបាទមានរិទ្ធអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទសេកបណ្ឌិតសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថានឹងគ្មានការបែងចែកអាសនៈសភាទៅឲ្យគណបកលទ្ធិឡើយនេះជាការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការលើកឡើងនានាដែលថាគណបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទំនងនឹងផ្តល់អាសនៈមួយចំនួនទៅឲ្យគណបកដទៃដើម្បីកុំឲ្យមានការចោទប្រកាន់ថាសភាអាណត្តិថ្មីនេះជាសភាឯកបកតំណាងរាស្ត្រអាមេរិកប្រចាំរដ្ឋ Washington State 2រូបក្នុងចំណោម4រូបដែលត្រូវបានរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញប្រើប្រាស់ដើម្បីបំភាន់មតិជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិថាជាអ្នកសង្កេតការស្របច្បាប់របស់អាមេរិកបានចេញមុខទទួលស្គាល់ថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាជាការបោះឆ្នោតមិនមានភាពស្របច្បាប់បាទលោកនេះកញ្ញាប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីការផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអសីស្រីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងខ្ញុំសូមគោរពជូនពរដល់អស់លោកនាងព្រមទាំងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកំបីគ្លៀងគ្លាតឡើយខ្ញុំបាទសេកបណ្ឌិតព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់នៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមអរ